Guys, I told you I'm serious about this YouTube thing. Welcome, this is my fourth weekly show and it's simply called Emilio's Top 5. This is a show I'm going to be listing top 5s of whatever I think needs to be put into a top 5, whatever that might be. Without any further ado, you saw in the titles, today's episode is fire. Fire. Today's top 5 is top 5 songs that were named after real people. Let's not waste any more time. Number 5. My number 5 song is about and is named after none other than the star of the newly released African original TV show on Netflix. She's also the host of Lip Sync Battle Africa. Also Chizulu and Yellow. It's none other than Pearl Tooth. Yeah, Pearl Tooth. Pearl Tooth. Hey, I'm talking about Pearl Tooth. Pearl Tooth. Yeah, Pearl Tooth. Pearl Tooth. Hey, I'm talking about Pearl Tooth. This song is by none other than MT the Hustler, African Trap King. I don't know if he calls himself that. I heard that phrase somewhere. What can I say about the song? I don't think it's MT's best song. Manando was my favorite album of 2017. I love MT. He's one of my favorite artists. But like, the song was like, it was between Pearl and MT, really. It was a love song. It was cute. That's all it was. It wasn't a banger. It did wonders for his career. It did the rounds. It did what it had to do. Anyway, moving on to number 4. This song was an amazing song. This song trended. There are dance challenges after this song. This is one of the biggest songs of 2019. This song was amazing. If you haven't guessed it yet, here's a clue. Did you see him? Did you see him? I didn't think so. This song is about none other than Chi. Rough like John Cena, some man I get buff like John Cena. We used to be cool when I used to come too. Now you wanna act tough like John Cena. I can't even dance, I'm not going any further. The song is performed, written by, made famous by none other than the captain of the Limpopo Champions League, Shaw Majosi. Did you guys see that video where Shaw Majosi and John Cena met for the first time? Yeah, that was amazing. But before, there's a video. But before we get to that, why has no one ever asked or had a problem with John Cena wrestling with a Bermuda? No one has never said anything about that. Do you know how uncomfortable it is to do any form of activity with a Bermuda? All right, guys. Anyway, that video. Yeah, it was nice and all of that, but this is what I really thought about that video. And I'm so a little bit extra. But it's fine, it was beautiful. I'm not here to spread any hate or negativity. Moving on, here's number 3. Number 3 is fire, guys. This song is about an apparent Kwaito legend. I say apparent because I do research on this thing, and that's what Wikipedia said. I tried to find out more about this person, but the only articles that come up is that this guy is indeed still alive. So he's the type of person who death rumors are being spread about, but he's still alive. This song is You must remember, this is only Casper's second single on his first album. It was a fire song. This was back when Casper still had a ponytail. I actually heard a story of what happened to Casper Nyovest's ponytail. If I get about 100 comments on this video, I will definitely make a video and tell you all the story. It's funny and it's not what he said. Number 2, guys, we loved the song. We loved this song. This song is about a former governor of the South African Reserve Bank. If you don't know what it is, that's the person who signs our money. And if you didn't know that before, the song should now make a whole lot of sense. The same guy is now currently our Minister of Finance. Yes, that's Casper's second entry into my top five. That's amazing. But also make less songs about other people. Fuck, fuck. Rocket Versace, Rocket Versace. Gotta smell like Dior. And remember, 100 comments and you guys find out what happened to Casper's ponytail. Moving on to number one. I'm not gonna do the whole suspense thing where I make you wait and guess and guess and guess about who the song is about. This song is about a 20-year-old. A 20-year-old who makes me feel like, what am I doing with my life? This guy is a midfielder for Pirates. I don't watch a lot of soccer, so I don't know a lot about him, but all I know is Utu Pasagamnant. These types of songs make you wish you could dance. I can't dance. Yo, is this a piano song? Is this I'm a piano song? I just want to know. I don't know how to differentiate between Tom, I'm a piano, and whatever. There's no pianos involved at all, but this song. That song belongs to none other than the legendary DJ Maporisa, Kabza Da Small, featuring Sammy T, Miano, and a guy called Kamu. Kamu D. I almost got it. You're gonna be three guys on every song. It's time for me to take an Uber and bounce. Take it easy. That's my top five, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it enough to like, to comment, to share, to subscribe, to hit the bell icon. If that was too much for you, just rewind and listen to the order again. Please, guys, thank you for watching. Please take the time to check out my other videos on my channel. I got the On the Contrary with Emilio Tobias. That's my podcast. I got the Standing Up vlog, which is a vlog about my stand-up. And then I got my fitness vlog called The Funny Thing About Fitness. And, of course, the top five. Please take time to subscribe, like all my videos, watch any other thing that you might be interested in. I got something for everyone.